Salamat atang kibalintok Rex Bellu. Hello and welcome back for a new reaction. My name's Mike and I'm a classically trained violinist here in Canada and I like to do music reaction videos. So in light of Ramadan coming up, we're going to check out Indonesian guitarist Ali Bata and his rendition of Insyaallah. And for those of you who are Muslim, I wish you all a happy and blessed month of Ramadan. So I like to do a little bit of research before I do these reaction videos. And I'll tell you guys a little bit about the original song, but I'll try and keep it really short. I listened to the original recording, and it's actually a really great song. The original is sung by Maher Zain, and he was born in 1981, so he's about my age. And he was born in Lebanon, but he was actually raised in Sweden. Before he started his singing career, he actually got a bachelor's degree in, I wrote it down here, in aeronautical engineering. And as a devout Muslim, I guess he just decided he wanted to become a religious R&B singer. So his debut album was called Thank You Allah, and that came out in 2009. And it was the highest selling album in Malaysia in 2010. And that album has Insyaallah on it, and that turned out to be a real big hit. And basically the song is about if you're losing hope, you can put your trust and faith into Allah, and that'll help you find your way. Okay, so let's check it out. Is that a baby bottle? Yeah, that's like a, what do you call that? That's a baby bottle. Man, he's getting good tone out of that baby bottle. Cool, good coordination skills. Yeah, oh man, I love this melody. This is such a good melody. I'm loving this percussion. I think this is the first time I've seen him do like a percussive thing like this. Yeah, this is great. It sounds just like the original. It's funny, it kind of has like a sad quality to it, hey? It has like a sadder quality than the original. Like it's not as big sounding as the original, right? It's a little bit more intimate, a little bit more intimate sounding, almost like a prayer, if you will. I can't get over that baby bottle and how good it sounds. That's so funny. Very, very creative. How did he attach it to it? Is it like duct tape or something? I don't know. I know like this song doesn't look hard, but the coordination that you have to put in into the rhythms is actually pretty tough. And the left hand tapping he's doing to get those extra notes in there is also quite difficult. I mean, it just takes a lot of years of practice to develop that, right? I mean, it's probably easy for him. Thank you. this song like reminds me of something else. I can't put my finger on it. It reminds me of another song, like reminds me of a Metallica song or something. I don't know. Awesome solo. I wonder if they do that solo in the original and he just transcribed it. That was pretty sweet. Now we've gone to a major key here. So instead of a minor key, we're in a major key, which is obviously like a happier sounding key. Now we're going to go back to the minor key, obviously. I know what it reminds me of. It reminds me of a Studio Ghibli song. You guys probably have no idea what I'm talking about, but anyways, random references. Such soul. You can feel such soul in his playing, hey? It's such great playing. I never get tired of watching these Alip videos. Like, I never get tired of them. Alip Bhatta is one of my favorite artists. He's one of my favorite artists, hands down. Man, that was great. I would actually really like to add violin to this one. I think that would sound really cool. I don't know. What do you guys think? Yeah, I love that little vibrato at the end, like when he's wiggling his fingers there. In classical music or violin, we call that vibrato. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I don't have too much more to say for this one. I'm just going to keep it short and sweet. I know I haven't been putting out a lot of videos lately. I'm in the process of moving right now. My setup here, my computer and my speakers and everything, this is probably like the last stuff to be moved. So the next video is probably going to be at my new place. So thanks for watching, and thanks for the request for this song. I've been wanting to hear this one for a really long time. So thanks for requesting it. And yeah, that's it. I'll see you for the next one.